ओके हाँ चेन। इंच अप्रैल ये इंडियन फास्ट ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ అమ్మాయి Thank you. So origin diameter is on the that does not pass through any of the vertices of the rectangle. Okay. Diameter doesn't pass through any of the vertices. Okay. Get this. Center of the rectangle as well as center of the circle is same. Yes, center of rectangle na, center of circle na, same. Center lies on this one. This is 3y is equal to x plus 3y is equal to x plus. The point A is minus 6 comma 7. Observe this. The points A and B. For the points A and B, y coordinate is same. Y coordinate is same, which means the line is horizontal. Y coordinate same on the line, line is horizontal. So if this line is horizontal, obviously this line, see AB is horizontal and they are perpendicular, which means BC and AD are vertical. BC and AD are vertical. So for vertical lines, x coordinate will be same. So for vertical lines, x coordinate will be same. And for this point also, x coordinate will be same, minus 6. And again, this is a horizontal line. Because AB and CD are parallel. So CD is also horizontal, which means y coordinate is same. So these are the vertices, these are the remaining two vertices. Minus 6 comma k and 4 comma k. So we don't know the value of k. First, you have to find the value of k. How to find the value of k is very simple. Midpoint of AC. Midpoint of AC. M. Center of circle, so lies on 3y is equal to x plus 10 and m is also midpoint of diagonal, midpoint of AC, m is also midpoint of AC. So what is the midpoint of AC? Minus 6 plus 4 by 2 comma 7 plus k by 2. Minus 2 by 2, minus 1 comma 7 plus k by 2. Now, this point satisfies this equation, right? So 3 into value of y, 7 plus k by 2, 3 into y is equal to 7. X plus 10, what is x? Minus 1 plus 10, 9. 3 1s are, 3 3s are, 7 plus k is equal to 6, k is equal to minus 1. So So once you get the value of k, once you get the value of k, you can find the length of, sorry, this is the length of the rectangle. Now you can find the width also. Length into width is nothing but area of the rectangle. Length into width. Now you can find the value of BC. This is nothing but length of the rectangle. Length into width, you will get the area of rectangle. Okay. Any doubts?
First question, love. Ten into 80. Ah, correct.
Second question. Second area of triangle, half base into height, then you take the connective tissue.
ఎవరు పాస్ చేయాలి? నెక్స్ట్ టూ క్వశ్చన్స్ క్వశ్చన్ ఇస్తా తర్వాత. This L, L. This is L, this is L.
R. R square is equal to L square plus D square. R square 25 is equal to L square plus D square 90. So L square is equal to 16. L is equal to 4. So AB is equal to 2L, which is equal to 8. Okay. Now triangle ABC. C A B. Half into area. Half into HC into AB. Yes. Now this point C. 7,1. AB. 4x minus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0. So h is equal to perpendicular distance. 7 into, sorry, 4 into 7 minus 3 into 1 plus 5 upon under root 4 square plus 3 square. Which is equal to 28 minus 3, 25 plus 5, 30 by 5, 6. So area is equal to half into 6 into, what is AB? D is equal to 24. That is the area of triangle. Okay. Next question. Use the concept of coordinate geometry. Adhe meeku ee question. Use the concept of coordinate geometry. Don't go by plane geometry. You won't get it. Don't go by plane geometry. Go by coordinate geometry. Use coordinate geometry. Like ABCD is a square of unit area. Circle is tangent to two sides of ABCD. Assume those two sides to be coordinate axis. Okay. Assume those two sides to be coordinate axis. Then you get unit square. No? Assume this to be square. So this will be 1,0 unit square. 0,1. Okay, so this will be 1,1. 0,0. Now so draw the circle. So circle touches exactly two sides. This surface passes through one of its vertices. You get the answer. Solve it. Then give us some more time. Equation of circles its path through the origin. cuts off equal chords of the A. Cuts off equal chords of the A. From the line, y is equal to x and y is equal to minus. Centers of set of circles. The centers of a set of circles, each of radius 3 lie on. Each of radius 3 lie on the circle x square plus y square is 25. Circle x square plus y square. Equal to 25. The locus of any point in the set is
5 minutes la ipothu lecture automatically ga
chodi question number 3 amoli eskonni ABCD is square of unit area. Circle is tangent to 2, sir. Something like that. Center of the circle will be R. Center of the circle will be R comma R. Radius of the circle is R. So equation of circle is x minus R whole square plus y minus R whole square is equal to R square. Now this passes through, this circle passes through 1 comma R. Passes through 1 comma R. So 1 minus r whole square plus 1 minus r whole square is equal to r square. It is equal to 1 plus r square minus 2r is 2 times. So 2 times.